Hi everyone, I hope you're well. In this video, I'll be sharing with you how I make one of my absolute favorite salads ever. Unlike some salads out there, this one definitely won't make you feel like you're just chewing on grass. It's really delicious, full of flavor, filling, and perfect to pack for school or the office. The ingredients of the salad can be freestyled based on your own preference, but the ingredients that I'll be using are the following. So I've got 1 cup of chopped cucumber, 2 cups of roughly chopped spinach, 10 olives, 1 small finely chopped red onion, 1 can of chickpeas, and 1/2 cup of sweet corn. The star ingredient of this recipe is definitely the giant couscous. I buy mine from Sainsbury's. This is just delicious. It's really chewy and goes really well with this salad. For this seasoning, I'm using 2 tablespoons of Heinz salad cream, paprika powder, dry mint, and salt to taste. The first step that I like to do in this recipe is prepare and boil the giant couscous, because whilst that's boiling, I like to cut up all my salad ingredients. So I like to take about 3/4 of a cup of the giant couscous, because that's usually enough for about 2 to 3 servings. Once I add the couscous to a pan, we're going to add water and bring it to a boil, and then I'm just going to let it simmer for about 8 to 10 minutes, and usually in this time is when I prepare all my salad ingredients. So obviously for the purpose of this video, I've already gone and done that so I can show you guys. I like to grab a nice big bowl and basically just chuck in all my salad ingredients. Like I said, you can totally freestyle, you don't have to add everything that I've added. But definitely make sure to add the chickpeas and the giant couscous, because they're the 2 main ingredients that keep you fuller for longer. Another ingredient that I absolutely love in this recipe are these olives with garlic in them. I used to hate olives as a kid. I don't know what was wrong with me, but I absolutely love them now. So once I have all my ingredients in this bowl, I'm gonna just give it a nice mix. Now that my salad is nice and mixed up, I'm going to move on to the seasoning. So I'm adding about 3/4 of a teaspoon of salt, 1 teaspoon of paprika powder, and 3/4 of a teaspoon of dried mint. These 3 ingredients mixed with 2 tablespoons of the salad cream make this salad mouth-watering. You'll know your couscous is ready when it has like a jelly-like texture outside. This usually takes about 8 to 10 minutes, and then what I like to do is drain all the hot water out and then pour cold water on top to stop the couscous from turning mushy and cooking any further. Once the water has completely drained, I chuck it into the bowl, mix everything together, and that is it. It's ready to serve. It literally takes no longer than 10-15 minutes. I hope you try this recipe and love it as much as I do. If you do, leave me a review in the comment section. Thank you for watching. Please share this recipe with your friends and family, and I'll see you next time. Take care. Bye.